cage just chirp. So the French resistance would pick up the pigeon so that they would fly back to Bleshy Park with messages. And did you know that all the bombers have pigeons on board, George? The bombers would have pigeons on board.
Go on then.
Did you tell about how they feigned dead?
Yeah. Harry?
Yeah. Have they even given medals? They even had medals.
What's that about then?
Medals for the pigeons.
Yeah,
pigeons,
the Dicky medal they got.
Yeah. Well,
they're
little things on them,
so put
all the things in.
It says a Ricky Gervais film, wasn't there, about the pigeons?
Yeah.
Animated pigeon film, wasn't there?
Is it?
Yeah, Ricky Gervais is a pigeon in it, yeah. Come on, but it's called me. Valiant. Yeah.
Go on.
Sing the song, Grandad.
We'll see.
The Boys' Brigade.
Here comes the Boys' Brigade, all covered in marmalade.
Yeah.
I tuck the empty pigeon off a yard of grain.
I think Dad's going to get this wrapped around his head in a minute.
Crack, crack.
It's really a hard one.
Oh, the drums go back and the drums are trying to take things away.
Yes.
Half time, drink time.
You're good, Harry.
There's 76 trombones.
Ready? 76 trombones in the big parade. 110 cornets right behind.
You can see his face in it, can he?
He's going to be himself on the end.